About 10% of households in Michigan have no access to fixed broadband internet. That's a connection with download speeds of 25 megabits per second and upload speeds of 3 megabits per second. That's fast enough to stream content and connect a few devices. About 381,000 households don't have access to this speed tier. Almost all of them are in rural areas. There are other ways to access the internet, such as satellites, cellular hotspots, and dial-up, but those connections tend to be much slower. The FCC estimates about two-thirds of Michigan residents have access to more than one broadband provider. For the one-third of residents without choices for broadband internet, prices can vary widely from region to region. Broadband infrastructure requires significant upfront costs, and low population areas often can't provide the return on investment companies are looking for. Internet speeds that cost a family in a metro region $40 a month could cost a family more than $100 a month in a more rural area. A state commission estimated in 2016 that Michigan would need to spend $50 million a year for 10 years to get everyone access to high-speed broadband by 2020. One community, Linden Township in Washtenaw County, passed their own tax increase to pay for broadband. Others are considering the possibility or have tried and failed to pass their own millages. There are also initiatives at the state and federal level to expand broadband to rural areas through subsidies and grant programs.